Assalamualaikum. May peace and blessings of Allah be upon you. Friends, welcome to my channel Shakespeaks, and my today's pick is COVID-19. Friends, we are unique bunch of people who are living in the age of pandemic. We all know how much devastation COVID-19 has caused across the globe. Till now, 16 million people are infected by COVID-19, and among them, 600,000 are dead. Because of COVID-19, the world economy is in tatters. Countless companies are either bankrupt or they are closed. While many people have lost their jobs, it's estimated that around 1.6 billion jobs are still under threat. The situation looks very grim, and we wonder if there is anything we, the responsible citizens of the world, can do anything either to stop or reverse the process caused by the virus. The answer is yes, we can break the chain of COVID-19 by following three simple rules, that is W, M, and D. WMD means weapons of mass destruction. And in our context, it means weapons of mass destruction against the COVID-19. And the W stands for washing or sanitizing your hands regularly and properly. M stands for wearing masks in public places. And the D stands for keeping 2 meters distance from each other in public places. With little determination, we can end the pandemic, inshallah. Stay safe and stay healthy. This is Sheikh Tariq Muhammad from Shakespeaks. Until we meet again, till then, Maasalama.